Today we're down at Common Edge for the Blackpool and Fylde Sunday Football Alliance Division 3 match between Blue Room and Hansom Cab FC.
Right in, lads, come on, eh?
Yes! Yeah. eh? That's how easy it is, lads, eh?
Joined by player manager Dave Neal and goal scorer Chris Glynn of Hansom Cab FC. Dave, did you enjoy that?
Yeah, it was a good run out for the lads. Good bunch of lads that we played against. Formation was right, I think, on the day. Probably could have had 20, to be honest, if the player manager could finish a bit better, but we'll leave that one for now and we'll let Young and Ear have the praise for the goals today.
Chris Glynn, scorer of 5 goals today, did you enjoy yourself?
Yeah, I think it was good.
First time you've scored 5?
Yeah, in one game.
So you'll be looking forward to banging in a few more goals this season, presumably?
Yeah.
Not often you score 10 goals, must do the old goal difference a bit of good, and you kept a clean sheet.
Yeah, it makes a nice change. I think it's the second one this season, second clean sheet. We've always got goals in us, to be fair. We create 15, 20 chances every game. It's just a matter of, you know, finding the consistency with the lads. We've been unlucky this season with injuries and players away. We've never had the same start in 11. But having said that, we've got a great bunch of lads here, great team spirit. I'd like to say thank you very much to the sponsors as well, particularly Ansem Cab. You know, they've backed us all the way this season. And long may it continue.
After 2 tough games against the Boar's Head, it must be nice to be back to winning ways again.
Without a doubt, Boar's Head are a class act. We'll take nothing away from them. The scoreline doesn't actually reflect the game. We didn't have a keeper on the day. I'm not going to make excuses. They're top of the league, you know, because they play good football. But we'll be thereabouts at the end of the season. You know, we've got a good bunch of lads here. We'll get a few players back. And, you know, we're knocking on the door. If we finish halfway this season, before we kicked the ball, I said I'd be happy. We, you know, we've got new players coming in. We've got a few old established players and that. So it's a learning curve this season. But I'll be happy halfway. If we finish halfway, that'll be a good start for us.
Blue Room manager for the day, Andy Daubeny. You must be disappointed with the result today.
Yeah, just a little bit, yeah. 10-0's not always great to go back. Last week wasn't so good either, so got a bit of work to do.
Are there any positives you can take from that game?
First 20 minutes, I reckon. We had a few good chances on goal, but from then we just sort of we lost it a little bit. A couple of players down today as well we've lost, so it's always going to be hard to try and do it.
As you said, first 20 minutes, it was a very even game. You must have been disappointed to be 4-0 down at half-time.
Yeah, 4-0. It's never hard to come back from 4-0. We could have done with trying to get a couple of goals back just for the goal deficit, because we started this league this season. And being at the bottom of the league at the moment, we could have done with 3 points or at least a draw today.
You must be becoming something of an expert at keeping the spirits of the team up.
Yeah, it's hard. They don't really get a drilling after, but if you want to get back to the bar and have some beers, they're on water today, I'm afraid.
Do you ever feel that you're actually better than the results you're getting?
Sometimes, yeah, but I think we're just unlucky most of it. We get caught off and, you know, a couple of goals down, the lads' heads go down. It's always hard to come back. It's actually all right here today because it's not as windy. It's usually like standing on Blackpool Promenade, but it's all right, but 10-0, no good.
Yeah, your goal difference is dipping somewhat after a couple of poor results. Is there anything you can do to turn the season around?
The players that don't show up. If they showed up, then, you know, we've probably done all right today. We just really need to get a few key players. Like I say, it's our first season, so we just need to work at it, keep training, and see where we get with it.